my sons. But it hurts to have lived with them alone for so long. I wish they'd move on. But I know that they'll always be my white-tailed infants. They're not where they belong. I have no opportunities to meet anyone. Perhaps when I'm gone, someone will take care of them and help make them strong. Strong. Although they're white elephants, they're still my son. I love each one. Well, I'm out of ideas, and I've tried to look out for them for so many years. As time lingers on, despite efforts, but no further on. Of all their white elephants, they're still my sons, and I love each. Killing me too.